It was WOAY night at Linda K. Epling Stadium tonight. Sports director Mac Digby threw out their first pitch, and check it out. The whole newsroom made it out to watch some minors baseball and even gave out some free T-shirts. Let's jump in. Bottom of the first in the minors, strike first when Jonathan Pacias gets one into right. Two runs come across to score in the minors, take a 2-0 lead. Then a couple of batters later, Kendrick Epling singles over the head of the first baseman, and a pair of runs come across, minors in control early for zip. To the third, Cole Coffey grounds one to right. Another pair of runs come across as Brendan Mapes and Jonathan Pacias score to make it 6-0. The top of the fourth is when the Aviators start to rally. Cam Smith absolutely crushes one to left for his fifth home run of the season to make it 7-1. And then later in that inning, Kevin Dobos grounds into the fielder's choice. Zach Hickey scores, and the Aviators inch closer. They would cut the lead to 1 in the sixth, but the Miners run away with this one, winning 14-5.